Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. She'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. She forgot medication, and she staggered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had footprints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back.